You know, D. Gordon's so flexible. He's now back to second after the Robinson Cano suspension.
2-2 pitch swung on, lifted high in the air towards left field. Cousins comes charging on. He slides again, and this time it goes past him. So Anna's got a race all the way out there, and Nick Gordon has his second double of the game.
Well, his first one was certainly more prodigious. This one just out of the range of Cousins, and credit Gordon, because if he's not racing as hard as he was out of the box,